Ready? They're off. Level break. This is the ARM Holding International Stakes Group 3 over a mile and a quarter. And it's Finnan's Bay out wide, the early leader. Southern Lights is prominent, and in between horses, the end of the first furlong is Ontario. Lunar Space not far behind them with Zawara. White and Red Jacket in mid-division of Cadillac, and then Thunder Kiss and Dawn Patrol. True Self last but one, and Luck Derg is the back marker. Less than a mile to go, heading for the 7 furlong point, and it's Southern Lights on the inside of Finnan's Bay. These are being followed by Ontario as they make the run to the turn. 7 furlongs from home after Ontario is Lunar Space. They're tracked by Zawara and Cadillac and Thunderkiss on the outside of Dawn Patrol and then True Self and Luck Derg. Little changes heading inside the 6 furlong point. A furlong outside the halfway stage in the Group 3 ARM Holding International Stakes and Southern Lights. Declan McDonough with a half a length to spare. Finnan's Bay and Ronan Whelan a close-up second. 2.5 lengths to Ontario Ryan Moore in a disputing third place with Lunar Space and Kevin Manning. Cadillac just fifth from Thunder Kiss and then Zawara. The final three are Dawn Patrol, True Self, and Luck Derg remains the back marker with less than half a mile to go. Heading for the home turn, little between Southern Lights and the nose-band at Finnan's Bay. Length and a half back to an under-pressure Lunar Space, then Ontario. Closing smoothly on the outside is Thunder Kiss. Angled out is Cadillac and then Zawara. Racing towards the final 2 furlongs, Southern Lights and Finnan's Bay. Still having a good ding-dong for the lead. Being followed by Thunder Kiss, Cadillac, Zawara. Ontario on the outside. Coming into it is True Self, then Dawn Patrol. Racing to the final furlong in the ARM Holding International Stakes, spread across the track. Action on the outside, True Self, Cadillac, Thunder Kiss, Dawn Patrol, Zawara, Finnan's Bay and Southern Lights running to the finish, and it is Dawn Patrol, Cadillac. It's gone to the judges, and then True Self and Thunder Kiss, rattling finish.